Cozy Nation, please help us reach 100,000 subscribers. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, just subscribe. It will mean a lot to us. We don't need much. It is free to subscribe. Everyone, welcome to KNews 24/7. My name is Cameron. I have Upis, my co-host. We are discussing everything that is happening at Naturen. Alright, Mgayo?
Gahle kakhulu bafu, right way.
Ngimnandi too much.
Yeah.
Nasi strike. Recommended by an agent, Mike Markup.
Yeah.
A striker is a foreigner now, from Togo. He goes by the name of Yao Agbano, 24 years of age, striker, center forward. He can also play as a right wing, but his original position is center forward.
Yeah.
So ngithema ngilibheke record lakhe, ukwazi ukukora 13 goals last season. 13 goals out of 29 matches. Iqembu lakhe beliparticipate also naku CAF Confederations Cup. He looks like a quality player.
Yeah, I did check him out now, yabo.
Yeah.
Ngithe vele nje bangithole iscoop ngagijimela lapha ku YouTube and just to see, you know, because hey, in the past we've been linked with players umbone na ku YouTube with kaze kuzoyenzakalana.
But
what I liked about him ukuthi he can use both his feet, left and right, nangekhanda katsunzwembu, ball control. With the little that I've seen, ngasho ngithi I'm convinced. So yeah, we definitely need a striker.
Nakhona umaka bengeka singeka sifaka ehlathini mfana.
I I'm
telling you.
I've heard stories about him ukuthi naye ukhumbule ukuthi Kobamelo Kodisang, right after I think it was the Olympics before this one, so the previous Olympics we were playing. So Chiefs wanted to Kobamelo Kodisang. Kobamelo is under Mike Makap, but that didn't materialize. You know what you are now, he still needs to play over there, attract bigger teams. But Bugu Wupi match is back, to a premiership. So I namaya matir nje eske engengezwa ngawo ukuthi ayi wakhwabanisile, you know. So hopefully ke kulena uska into fresh.
Yeah, gona ngiyalibona player. But you know, sasene inkinga foreign court.
Yeah.
And then now it's worse. We are linked with another foreign center back. The one from Stellenbosch FC, Ismail Tor.
Yeah.
Another foreign from Cote d'Ivoire. So yenza kanjani manje, because ishayile video comment section abantu abayizwi into engibatshele bona ukuthi asikho isidingo kwamanje ukuthi singasayini i-defender.
Yeah.
They say they want him, bayamfuna uThore, nangu manje uyawo Agbano. Senza kanjani, sirelease bani
indaba kaThore? Let's just see ama links, because it's been said ukuthi yena he wants to play ku one of the bigger teams, you know. So probably offer futhi singakayifaki, you know, it's just still links with the Chiefs iyamfuna. You know how these things work. But ke indaba ka Yao Agbano, it seems like it has more interest because the agent Mike Markup has confirmed.
Yeah, because makuvumi agent iyo phela into le channel.
Yes, and even I think the technical team now confirming which they have been offered a striker. So excellent, I think which bam review bam bona which unjan can fit into a philosophy aga unabi. So yeah, zobona window period still has a long way to go.
Yeah, but in fact, so if says that the striker come by one side.
Yeah, Saile or Castillo, either of the two.
Saile or Castillo?
Yeah.
Itingban, looking at his side like a Castillo, I think it won't be a problem if we can let go of players like Saile, because we have options, especially la Pago midfield. Snomat, Sno Samgelo Zwane, Snom Tetwa. Who else? Yeah, iba bantu esinabo lapho.
Yeah, currently.
But
khona nala basese ku injury.
We understand. Yeah. It looks like we have an option. Kula ba ku injury ake komuntu injured odlala i central. No one. Abantu aba injured ama attacking midfielders.
Oh, Matlo.
Yeah, Matlo nomdantsane. But in terms of i central, ukuhamba kukastilo ahangeke ukusifakele amanzi endlini. But indaba kaSayile, I understand uSayile niyakhala ngeperformance yakhe and stuff, but if it have an impact, just udinga ukudlaliswa ngendlela egrand. Remember last season samzama ukumdlalisa as a super sub and he was effective. Beka wagudluza ama opponents bowubona ukuthi khona bamshintsha bamcalisa negame kula izinto zimoshakale khona. So I think meluwazi as a coach ukuthi lo mfaka mama kwenze njani. Bekunakovic
manje ngabe ma 20 minutes nje yazi ukuthi ayena sikunikeza 20 minutes
agudluza ahlukumeze yabona. Nakovic umbonile ukuthi bekadlala kanjani kulento le ku TS Galaxy. Bekangena as a sub
bacala bamnikeze those few minutes nje
yabona. Bekangena as a sub but still he was one of the leading goal scorers of ETS Galaxy.
Yeah.
So you have to know your players. Uthi lo umdlala in what situation.
I guess Atazane bekayibambe kahle because yena vele bekangamcalisi nemesh. Bekambeka on the bench and then second half says ukuthi he's going to be that impact player. Usayilo ngikhumbuza they are still a player ku Orlando Pirates bebathulela mbele same naye nge step over 01 bekantswembu angacedela kahle I player but when it came to finishing lento balulekile leyo funekayo leyo that is the problem but ke mangatholi loan I think adlalele team with a little bit of pressure yabo la ku Kaizer Chiefs you are expected to perform each and every match akumelanga nje ube nesikhathi sokuthi ayihlisa mawuqala ehlisa defense are on top of your head so if ever join ama team afana nabo you know those mid table teams laba balwele relegation and then probably he'll get those goals and those assists build the confidence yakhe and then he may return the following season.
Buffett, what are you saying about the striker esinikwa uMike Makapu with the silver platter bethi thatha me Kaizer Chiefs? You can see all the struggles, all South African teams, they don't want to sell players to you, so nasi striker list proper center forward ma was scored 13 goals in one season, that shows something.
Mauna ma double figures as a striker,
yeah, at least 10
usebenzile
because good DStv Premiership if you score 13 goals per season ungazithola ukuthi okufana.
Yeah, nini ungayichayisa ne leading goal scorer.
Inkinga, still remember but the problem is one into kumele si understand,
yeah,
in elento le iBetway Premiership, let me say iPSL liyapa kwibus like her. So mfana ama strikers ayikunzima ukuthi bawathola ama goals but outside kumanya ama league ziyavulelana, it's an open play.
Yeah,
kore.
Like my team, they do park the bus ne nangara Europe, but ngale I football yakhona is too tactical, you know. So like they have this thing of unlocking ama defense. Yebo, Manchester City idlala kanjani? Ivele nje ithathele ibhola nje iphisane ngalo, phisane ngalo, nini balithumele balithi. So yeah, mfowethu, I guess ama strikers wangale they are much better because ba trainer basese bancane.
Because as a striker, kahle kahle as a striker,
yeah,
you need tactical ability as a striker.
Yeah, bacala ku develop.
Yeah, udinga those tactics. Exactly. But as a midfielder, I think too much tactics. Just nje idinga ushukela individual brilliance in most cases, but when it comes to a striker,
me look any basic,
me look any pal ukuthi lukuphi noma ubhekele.
Yeah.
Uken maliza so nowishane basket kick
manje yabo sayile mabon pala vala mehla vulela intutu
ah
bola le sile over the bar.